Right now I'm recording for my safety because you just locked me up and I was just getting a massage. I don't know what's going on here.
This is private.
I'm just recording for my safety now.
This is a private.
Look, I'm shaking and stuff. Look.
On private property, you can't record anything.
No, just one?
Yeah, okay, come on, sir. 20块钱, 10分钟啊.
Oh, okay. I don't play with niggas. All y'all niggas dog food. I'm a big dog, so you know I'm taking y'all food.
Oh, yeah. Yo, what happened?
These niggas touching the camera and shit, bro.
Alright, just come in, just come in.
No.
What happened, sir?
No, okay.
I know Kung Fu.
Put the camera.
I lay down? Alright. I don't know, she's telling me to lay down. Yeah, we're going, bro. I was literally getting
this. Delete what you have. Everything.
We have to delete it? I don't think so. No, but there's other stuff in the frame. That's what I'm saying, that they weren't like in it, you know?
You're not listening. Nothing on this property could be recorded.
It's not even that.
Whatever he captured that's in this mall has to be deleted from that camera.
Just delete, like,
I don't care what he captured.
I'm pretty sure you can go on the camera and delete it, right?
Whatever he recorded on that cam has to be deleted. The police are on the way. You have to deal with them.
Alright, I'll deal with them then. Right now I'm recording for my safety because you just locked me up and I was just getting a massage. I don't know what's going on here.
This is private.
I'm just recording for my safety now.
This is a private.
Look, I'm shaking and stuff. Look.
On private property, you can't record anything.
I'm not even trying to escape, man. Like, don't even worry. You don't gotta stand there. We can sit down. Can I get a refund? At least like 10 bucks. Give me my refund, bro. That's crazy, bro. Like, I just came here for a freaking massage, bro. Lay down, everything's okay, everything's okay. I lay down, they trap me. And then they start chasing him, like, come on, man. And then they act like they don't understand English. But look, they're all looking at me like they know what I'm saying. Unless you guys got a cop that's your friend, then that's pretty fucked up. I thought you guys came here to save me. Well, he wants him to delete me getting a massage? No, he wants to delete something that he did, probably. Damn, bro. I came from a massage and now they locked me in this bitch. They got everybody there by the Kung Fu Panda my ass in this motherfucker.
Stop.
I'm just recording evidence. I'm recording evidence. Evidence. You guys are trapping me in here.
This is a private business. If they don't want you recording, you can't record.
Probably don't even understand what I'm saying.
Understand. When PD gets here, they're gonna tell you.
All right, man.
See?
Yeah,
that's
what
you can tell
it's
on.
Sir, oh my gosh, bro. These people, bro. All right, man.
Stop.
You see this, what I'm talking about?
Police.
Calm down, bro.
Just.
If I smack your goofy ass, bro.
Chill,
man. Only pointing at me. Probably about to die already. So soon, y'all could jump me. How you doing?
You're making videos for social media and stuff like that?
Man, I just came here to get a massage.
Oh, like, their policy basically says that, you know, they don't want to, you know, be recorded and stuff like that, right? Which is, you know, it's fine. It's private property. That's what they want, you know.
I wonder why he wants to delete it. Like, what did he do when I was laying down?
First of all, like, I'm just going to tell you the same thing I told security. I'm not going to make you delete your video. That's your property, right? So the same thing I told him, I'm telling you.
Thank you.
You know, I'm not going to go. Make sure you take my good side, bro.
Appreciate it, bro. You cool, man.
Yeah. So that's your property. Yeah. Now, if they don't want to give you services anymore, there's nothing I can do about that. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, I'm not even asking. I play with them. Yo, give me a refund. But man, I'm not going to bother him about a refund, man. I just want a little clip, me getting a massage. You tripping, you should have told me, bro. And I would have just left, you know?
Yeah. I feel you, dude.
I was gonna leave, but I couldn't.
Okay. What because the fuck, man? Why? They were not letting you?
No, the door was closed. Okay. I would have left. Like, what? So, I'm filming now because I'm trapped, you know? Like,
no, no,
oh, don't film, but I'm trapped.
I got you.
What? This is some bullshit, bro.
Boss, just go, man.
All right, appreciate it, man.
You take it easy.
Appreciate it for being cool.
Take it easy as well.
Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it, man. You're cool, man. You too, man. All right, man. Thank you, man. That's crazy, bro. Just for a massage, like, what the fuck? Good thing I be watching those little videos of, like, people, like, going against the police about the law. I went in there to get a massage, and I've been locked in there for, like, almost an hour.
Wow.
Watch out with those stores. They actually got a lock, and they lock your ass in there, bro. I just want a little clip with some music, you know, me getting a nice massage. Damn, bro. Now I got an amazing-ass fire banger, bro.
It was a little embarrassing, bro. About to take donuts from the trash can. Hurry up before someone comes.
Yo, there's donuts. I think I found me my little bag. You got me fucked up.
Yo!
You got me fucked up. Get down, get down.
They wrap it up a weird way.
Someone's coming.
Oh, shit.
I promise you.
They're about to throw a bag of donuts in this motherfucker, dude. I don't recommend none of y'all to be doing this shit, bro.
Like, it's like a mental shit. Like, if you think about, like, oh, it's trash, then you're gonna not like it.
Shit busting, bro. I guess this is like some cinnamon stuff with like caramel on top, and they squish some caramel inside this motherfucker.
Yo, TikTok don't always cap, bro. I saw the video on TikTok about motherfuckers taking donuts and shit. I don't usually believe everything I see on TikTok, like most of you motherfuckers. I saw this and I was like, shit, man. If there's no donut, oh fuck.
There's a bug on your shit. You almost just ate a bug.
No way, bro.
Yeah, bro.
That's some protein. I ate it or not?
Almost.
So what I was saying, it's real. It's fucking real, man. I took the leap of faith and it fucking worked, man. I think I got the limited edition Halloween fucking donut.
Yeah.
It's just so this just expired?
It's fucking duck hunting season, so I'm gonna slide on my ops. Cause the motherfuckers think it's all cool and shit, hanging around and shit. But it's a season to wipe them motherfuckers out. The universe. Let's fucking go, man.